Now, here's Chief Meteorologist Tony Petrarca with your live Pinpoint Doppler 12 Futurecast.
All right, this is more like it, feeling more like the season. Of course, the well-deserved sunshine, the temperature is very mild, especially away from the ocean. Most of us topping out between 65 and 70. Live Pinpoint Doppler 12 radar, we are dry with mainly sunny skies, some high thin clouds streaming in, but essentially we're looking good heading out this evening. No weather problems, though. Down the road, we do have some changes. Meanwhile, in Providence, looking out with hazy sunshine, it has cooled off. The sea breeze is now worked up Narragansett Bay. It's knocked down the temperatures a little bit, and that's typical this time of year, late afternoon, early evening. The sea breeze can penetrate as far north as Providence. 62 right now. The winds are out of the south-southeast at 16 off the ocean, and the humidity is nice and dry at 56%. Look at the high temperatures today. As expected, Providence north and west, upper 60s to around 70, slightly cooler on the south shore, and a bit cooler, in fact, much cooler out towards Cape Cod and the islands. Temperatures now with some sunshine have dropped into the lower 60s. Newport's only 58, while it's 66 in Smithfield. So you get the idea here, the wind coming in off the water. Obviously no sea breeze in Worcester or Willimantic, where it's very warm at 71, while Groton has the wind off the water right now in 57 degrees. Notice some showers and thunderstorms, edge of your screen, trying to work in, but they're running into kind of a block in the atmosphere. So just imagine this giant hand in the atmosphere keeping this stuff away for now. So we stay dry tonight, and really we stay dry for at least half of the upcoming weekend. So for this evening, again, no problems other than partly cloudy skies. It will cool off to 55 at 10 o'clock, and then by midnight down to 52. So kind of light jacket weather late at night. Tomorrow morning, not bad. 49 at 6 a.m., 52, 8 o'clock in the morning, and by 10 a.m. we're in the upper 50s with a blend of clouds and some sunshine. And here we are on the afternoon with more of a cloud-sun mixture, tending towards increasing clouds, but overall the better of the two weekend days. And here's your temperature trace hour by hour for the afternoon, and on average in the middle 60s under partly sunny skies. Winds on the water southeast at 5 to 15. Looking at temperatures on the coastline, upper 50s to low 60s. Right at the water's edge, at the beaches, cooler. Further inland you go, getting temperatures up into, I'd say, the 65 to 68 degree range with a blend of clouds and hazy sunshine. Cooler across south coastal Massachusetts, inland areas, mid and upper 60s with that cloud-sun mixture. Boaters, you've got that southeast breeze at around 5 to 15. All right, 7-day futurecast shows the extra clouds and scattered showers on Sunday, 64. I know you look at next week and you just go, ugh. Well, here's the deal on this. You know, we have this unsettled weather pattern for next week, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. I guess the only good news in all of this is that we're not looking at the kind of situation where it's just raining nonstop every hour of the day. It's more scattered activity, but clearly it is unsettled for next week, unfortunately, as a weather disturbance kind of stalls over the area. Daytime highs, mid and upper 60s, and nighttime temperatures in the mid 50s.
So hopefully we can settle it.
Yeah. Unfortunately, that's the kind of pattern that we're in right now. But quiet tonight right through tomorrow, so kind of a half and half weekend.
All right.
Coming up.